serve well handled by Davis Gibber. And Grozer finds an angle 2 meters from the net, cross court. It's not an easy shot to hit. Comes out from wide and well inside the defender. That is Grozer's third ace for the match. He doesn't seem to be happy about having lost the set. He's taking matters into his own hands.